say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hail at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, what so proudly we hail at the twilight's last gleaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the
Well done. Thank you, Sharon. I appreciate that so much. We're going to have... All right. Here we go, Tom. Right down the middle. Awesome. Tom, thank you for all your hard work today. I appreciate that very much. We're going to let them line up. We're going to do a quick introduction to the team, and then we will... have the 4th annual Polo Classic.
All right, our players are going to line up on our referee, Bob Kohler. We've got in the number one position in yellow, Jackie Casey. Let's hear it for Jackie. In the number two position, Gates Gridley, Team USPA member, Palm City Polo. And here local with the Casey Farm. In the number three position, we have Nacho. And playing in the number four position, Manuel. On the green team, in the number one position, we have Ken Williams of Bartlesville, Oklahoma. Greg Summers from Bixby. In the three position, it's Joaquin, and in the fourth position, it's Carlos Diaz. Good luck, players.
Gates intentionally giving the ball up right there to ride Greg Summers off. They are pushing, they're fighting, they are trying so hard to get each other off that line. Greg was able to push Gates over, and he's going to try to make a back shot, clear the ball out. Gates is able to turn, beautiful stop, and put it just wide. Oh, that's unfortunate, Gates. Greg's going to pick a ball up on the side, and we're going to keep going.
Yeah, we've got the knock-in now with Green advancing. You'll notice the players are wearing knee guards for protection. The ponies are wrapped for protection. Their tails are tied up so that it doesn't interfere with the mallet. And their manes are roached to keep them cool and to make it easier for the riders to handle the reins. There's two sets of reins for safety.
And control. Joaquin doing a beautiful hook right in front of midfield right then to make a great defensive play. Now they're working around. Jack pushing. Carlos, beautiful cut shot. Putting it right in front of the goal. We'll see if Joaquin can wicked neck shot. And it goes just wide again.
Polo's a lot like driving a car. So if you can imagine being on the highway, every time the ball is hit, it creates an imaginary line. And the players have to give a right away to that line.
There's our 30-second warning, folks. We got Ken Williams out in front, streaking down the field. He's going to do his best to try and get it there. Oh, that's really unfortunate.
Couple swings and a miss. Carlos backs it.
Like Susan was saying, driving a car, they're...
My name's Lori Long, and I'm the executive director of the center, and we're out here today to celebrate our fourth annual Polo Classic, which supports the Center for Individuals with Physical Challenges, where we get to serve every day some amazing members like Sean, and just help them, you know, go on with their life and realize that there are still amazing things to be done in their life and live life to the fullest. And we just so appreciate everybody's support.
Thank you.